yet call it hoping that after I'm through with this riding and roping, when I finally seen my last rodeo queen ride with a red, white, and blue flag unfurled, that I'd keep this smile true to this lifestyle that's had me accused of living in my own world. Well, I thought if that's true, then this might be too. Well, I'm just supposing I don't have this down pat. See if this makes sense from your side of the fence. I wanna make sure you understand where I'm at. I believe that there's separate heavens. There's one only cowboys get in. You're judged by the way you ride through this life, not by the buckles you win. No, not by the buckles you win. That's what I'm thinking, and I know I'm reaching the point to where it sounds a lot like I'm preaching. But I seem to find cowboys of all kinds down on one knee to talk to God in a prayer. There'd be something missing if there was no one who could listen to all of the questions that we're sending up there. Now I'm just supposing I don't have this down pat. See if this makes sense from your side of the fence. I wanna make sure you understand where I'm at. I believe that there's separate heavens. There's one only cowboys get in. Judged by the way you ride through this life, not by the buckles you win. No, not by the buckles you win. In that cowboy heaven, we'll all meet up with Chris LeDoux. I'm looking forward to that cowboy heaven after this living is through. Hey, yeah, I believe that there's separate heavens. There's one only cowboys get in. You're judged by the way you ride through this life, not by the buckles you win. I believe that there are separate heavens. There's one only